Okay, that one went better, but it's basically his nemesis blue after me the whole damn time. I don't like it one bit. I don't know. I did it somehow. Oh. Alright, Blue, we'll catch you later. I'm gonna finish this last chapter out and that will be it for me. But thanks for stopping by. That is a Superhot mind control delete and it hurts. Final level. Let's see what it brings us. We'll probably end it here. As long as I don't die. Have you given up? Yes? You haven't given up enough. Oh man, I gotta take off all the mods or something? Oh, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? I guess I'm going for a little bit more blue. We'll see. See how this goes. Oh boy. What is hitting me? What the hell? How did he... Some of this is nonsense. Doesn't look too bad, but not as bad as the other one, but still, it's tough. It's really tough. How did the wolf guy instantly get to me? He's across the map. This doesn't make sense at all. Now I gotta redo everything because he warped to me across the map, which is doesn't make any sense. Gotta play it safe if I wanna beat this, guys. Gotta play it safe. Halt. How did... This is what I don't get. How did he hit me? He was through the wall above. Doesn't make any sense how I'm getting picked like that. And I got punched to death. Out of everything, I got punched to death. God, dude, I don't like this at all. And then watch there be like a boss that's all in one. Yeah, right. You know, just gotta survive a couple levels without dying now. Without taking a single hit. That was pretty quick. I got lucky. Got lucky on that. Thank you. What the fuck? He fucking warped mid-charge. I charged. I warped across the map. Then he instantly knew where I was warping to. You gotta be kidding me. Might as well die. It's over. Spawn killed again. I had the perfect run until I got spawn killed. God, this game. There's some bad spawn killing going on because of the randomness. See how that guy is moving? It's not normal. Super. Like, they want you to use that charge ability to get around, but it's freaking hard when the guy can warp through walls, ceilings, and floors. I mean, I don't even know if he's supposed to be doing that. See, this dude can warp. Oh, fuck you. Did he hit me? Yeah, I got hit. Great. Might as well reset. Two levels in, already dead. Again. Because that wolf guy is heat-seeking me when he's not supposed to. I'm getting hit through walls and ceilings. I don't know where the wolf guy was that time, but I got lucky. Oh my god, the game is so bugged. Why is the floor? I can't shoot him through the floor like that. God, why is the game bugging now? It never was like this. Might as well die. Might as well die. There's no point in doing the first level with no health. Like, how the hell am I supposed to do this? See, he warps anywhere he wants. Don't worry, he's gonna one-shot me here. It's usually what happens. Please be good to me. Please be good to me. Give me something easy. You just want to stay away from him. Last level. Play it good. We got this. Just got to play it safe. Was that it? Please tell me that was it. That was it. Okay. One more to go. Watch it not be the end. Give it another 8 hours. Oh, recalls the samurai sword thing. Okay. This maybe won't be as bad, but still, rough start. And there's one more after it, so get ready for a beating. Oh. Nice, okay. Just gotta keep it clean, guys, and we'll be fine. Just gotta keep it clean. Good run. He almost threw that samurai sword at me, but we got through it. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Maybe it's just 4 levels you gotta do. Because the 5th one's like, you just go take the body or something. I got lucky, I guess, on that one. Oh, almost died. Please don't make me do another one. Okay. Some of the tougher stuff done. More core. All right, so this will probably do it. Wish me luck on this. I'm gonna have to have a stellar. Stellar round to get through this. Okay, so now it's like a little bit of everything. Oh man. I need health back, bad. Heal. Nice. Okay, this won't be too bad as long as they give me some heals, so. We're doing good. We're doing good. Was pretty good. Okay, I think we're good. That's pretty clean. We did
Super
it.
Hot. Super.
Hacking powers. Lost hacking power. Lost hacking powers. Let's see what we get. Permanently remove all hacks.
Super hot.
Oh my goodness, it's 15 levels of the final, I think. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. And no hacks, so it's basically do the whole game, no hacks. Doesn't seem too bad right now. But again, no hacks. You just gotta tough it out. And that means no heals or anything like that later on. So we just gotta play it real nice and safe. That was kind of safe. Did I just take two hits for one? Squeeze me. How did I just take two hits? I had three health. How did I take two hits? I had three health. Oh, okay, I only took one. Okay, I thought I took two. And we're just getting halfway through. Thank you. Bad level. All right. Platform. This isn't as bad as I thought, but it's still a lot of levels and I'm still on one health. No! We lost everything. We lost everything. We had about 4 levels to go. God damn it. Fucking bullet from behind, out of nowhere. Guy wasn't even in range. Might as well reset now. It's already over. How do I reset? Where's my quick reset? I'm just gonna die. Okay, I gotta go to the washroom. I'll be right back and we'll finish this. Alright, I'm back. What happened? I took a hit. Oh my, I might as well restart. Apparently I came back to a hit. Gotta die now. Alright, let's try this again. Just 15 more levels to go. Without taking any hits. Stupid, because I was down to the last three or four levels and then bullshit. Well, might as well reset again. Already dead, first wave. Might as well die. First wave down already. Bullshit, dude. I had it that first time. And here's the bugged level again. Just gotta play it nice and smooth. Nice and smooth. Two levels down, 13 to go without taking any hits. Halt. Okay, we're playing it nice and easy. I like it. I like it. We got this, guys. We got this. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Super.
Didn't even touch me. Shouldn't have took a hit. I threw it at the shotgun guy first? What the fuck, dude? Wow. Wow. Back to level zero again. Because the game glitched. Telling you, getting shot through walls, getting shot through cover, that should not be happening. I didn't even take a hit. I gotta reset again. We could literally be here for the next 8 hours just to do this. Can't even get past level one, and we gotta do 15 levels straight without taking any hits. That game didn't bug the first time, I could have had this done. Good. Nice. Feeling super. Bad start, but I should be fine. Should be fine, guys. What? How? Why did that happen? I missed 3 shots on that guy. Doesn't make any fucking sense. I gotta do another 15 levels. And that's if I don't take a hit. So stupid. So stupid. I had a perfect run for 11 levels, and then just all of a sudden, all my health gone in one level. Might as well die and reset. Stupid run. Just gotta keep them clean. That's all I gotta do. Keep them nice and clean. Scary there for a bit. Good stuff. Very good stuff going on right now. Good stuff. Good stuff. Good. That was in the open a lot, so glad to get that one down. Oh, shit! Fuck. Shouldn't have got hit. Shouldn't have got hit there. That was so stupid. Yes! Yes! Did it.
Superhot.
Please. Lost. Dead. Are you kidding me? I think that's it. If that keeps going, I'm tapping. 100%. Press X to give up. Give up punching. Give up. Oh my god, it's just one that... I just keep hitting give up. If I'm allowed to give up everything, I'm gonna do it. Give up. Give up. Shooting. Oh. Give up. What is happening right now? Give up moving. Give up. What is... Glad you made it. Just one last thing. To give up. I do. I will accept giving up. Hand over control, hit X. I think we did it. I was gonna say I can't take anymore. I just can't. Please, just, I give up. Superhot, mind control, give up. Not delete, give up. What a end. Very, very slow moving cam pan in. Give it another 10 minutes. We'll get over there. No, man, I was raging just because, like, so much cheap ass stuff was going on, and the game I thought was gonna be a quickie ended up being an all-nighter. But hey, if this game is done, then the only other games on the back burner are going to be Saints Row 2. And we'll probably go back to Dreams and create some in VR. But that will be it on the broadcast schedule. I think this is getting close to the end game. Something's happening. Head X. Super. Achievement! Less is more! In the end, everything you craved was no more. We did it. There we go. Isn't it better? That is it for me. That ends it. I don't think anything's gonna happen here. I'll let it go for another 10 seconds, if nothing. Thank you for watching. That is Alright. Thank you for watching, everybody. That is Superhot. Mind control delete. It was a total mind F. And a lot of looping, a lot of abilities. It was solid for what it was. It was free. I'm not complaining. But there it is. It will be up on Video On Demand, YouTube. And thank you again, everyone who stopped in, who's been watching. Thank you, Blue. Thank you, DJ. And I will catch you guys later in the Twitch zone. I'm getting the super hot out of here. thanks again. Definitely worth checking out if you like Superhot. Definitely worth it. Especially for free. I might be out there for pay as well. You might have to pay if you didn't get Superhot the original. But I don't think it would be that much. But thank you again for watching. And that is
Superhot.
Mind control delete. We'll catch you again in the Twitch zone. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'm whipped. Goodbye.
Superhot.